fair to what they don't know. This is being fair of the unknown. We're all scared of what we don't know. Remember when this show
was shit time?
Lane, that name's big. Fuck that chain. That but now we're like, wait. iTunes better fix up them categories, fam. Don't rap or Google Play. Put in the hours, night and day. Blood, sweat and tears, and man still hate. Now we got 2K drill. All time runs on from Brixton Hill. Yeah, man have to rep that, still push that genre to the top of the bill. Man have to embrace change. Boys in the hood.
Bask in her radiant blessing.
Shit that we couldn't dream of back then when we were their age. Change. People are scared of what they don't know.
Badger Bear. I mean, Ranger, go, go.
So now you have to ask yourself a question. If your opponent would pass here, what would you do? Would you pass back here? Don't pass back. It just probably commit gem, two gems on this, so you can't really attack with Garen. Into this. At this point we stop attacking with the Zoe most likely. We're gonna, if he plays another unit, we're gonna invoke maybe silence or another stun if we need to. We can also pad Zoe's trouble if we need to.
chosen my peace. Life, trade, this fucking beat. Life, big man, done past 30. Life, 30, life, Murphy, life. Everything live, bro, just like Rascally. Everything live, everything off casket. And a court life. The mountain knows me. I am the traveler. No plan B, MC only, 10 years deep. Bad man, no contingency. I'm gonna discard the card, but it's worth it. Keep mana here for single combat. It's fine. We'll go for Bizarre next turn. Maybe... Iso level is not that scary. We have stuff like Denies in the deck.
You cannot win.
I don't know why he didn't challenge with Aesol. I think we're gonna wait for Cosmic for the Karma.
Wonder, admire creations.
If I got Sisters though... I mean, we should technically invoke here. Not a believer. We need blockers.
Daylight warms the heart and lights the way.
Tell him I'm already here. There's no war in the air. 7.6 billion humans all fighting, claiming the floor is there. Acting like you chose to be born. Like that shit's supposed to be yours. Acting like we all couldn't tell wrong from right without a book or a law. Don't follow fashion, man's got empathy and compassion. Birth me again anywhere on the planet, give me enough time, and I'll find this state of mind that ain't afraid to die. Where was I before 85? I can't spend half my life preparing here for afterlife. Not a believer, not an atheist either. If I meet the Grim Reaper, and he sends me fever, then tell him I tried, I tried, I spread bare love when I was alive. You're born on earth determines what faith you like and subscribe. And I still got an open mind. I live by love and I hope that's fine. The path I chose to walk on was blessed.
That's a good part of Nopify's in this matchup.
You can't judge me more than I judge myself. My heart is pure, nothing but love, so you best love me too. I know you're only trying to seek the truth. Whatever that makes me is the exact same thing that makes you you.
Bye.
Time to get rowdy.
We need a Lucy for now. Do not die from the like big boy. Oh, like if I can afford to, I'll try to play.
Sometimes you just need a galaxy destroyed.
I'll try to play Karma this this turn and next turn Cosmic.
Must make that star sound.
He got really lucky random creations from Aesol. Above average.
Dragons, such fascinating creatures. I'll follow where I can.
Why with this, dude? That's so bad.
To the star.
I didn't even do the math if I'm not dead, but if I don't play Karma now, we don't win anyway, so it doesn't matter. I have to play to win. Be fine anyway.
Back, heretic.
I need some blockers for future. I can't just if I play, if I do suck this here, I'm not gonna win. I have Pell Cascade worst case and I have healing with Karma. So if you are 2 or 20, it doesn't matter.
The answer lies within. Ionia speaks through me.
My, how they stare.
I'm here to make moves till they see me through a lens. I ain't here to make sense. I'm here to make a whole lot more. Don't pretend you and I, we ain't friends. Yeah. Money on my mind, I ain't got no other plans. Yeah. I'm running through the city till they meet my demands.
I don't know if I want to go for lethal here. Although he can't really kill my Karma even. I mean if he has, he can. It's a hard one. Maybe we can stall. I mean technically we should be able to outstall him. With double cosmic. Like I risk losing if I attack here. And if I just defend, I can win.
The spirit gives to those who listen.
That's a good sign.
Let me breathe. I didn't believe, I'll admit it at the start.
Why aren't you playing Zoe? Because I want to hide the information that I have one mana, give elusive to everything. I want to keep her for next attack. Don't you win now? No, I don't win now.
What is gained when we return?
Now they'll pay attention.
Like, yeah, it's possibly lethal, but I know he runs free of hash. You should heal? Yeah, but then how you bluff deny if you heal? Sky's Descent? I have four draws. I have six draws to find deny. I don't think we even deny this. Oh, they changed it! A pog! I didn't know that they changed it. It's huge pog. Previously, when you start shaping, Karma always invoked the same cards. Like, if you pick first Supernova, then you get second always. Now it invokes twice. I don't remember them right. Think about it. Sky's Descent. Yeah, we'll see.
Thank you, Alan, for the amazing endless content here and on.
Judgment. I have still two draws to find deny. And I don't think he'll risk judgment against Ionia deck. But he does risk it. Why did he block here instead of Zoe as well? Maybe he doesn't have anything else to do there. Wait, if I buffed Zoe? No, was Zoe more HP? Yeah, I knew he has Hush entire time. Zoe was plus one? How was Zoe plus one? I should have been more HP. But one more deny? No, thank you. Tell me a deck for fast comic from bronze. I play all the time expeditions to farm cards and I want to fast rank up to plat diamond. You can go with the Lucian Hecar in Plaza, it's pretty good. It's a very fast deck. I got to master with it like within few hours. So that's right, maybe.
I am one with the land. Sunlight guide you, my brethren. Always two steps ahead.
I walk the space between worlds. Enforced equilibrium.
Nature blesses her followers.
We want to force sharp side so you can start healing up with the sparkle fly maybe. Also this way he doesn't have that for the Fiora later. And give him a repost for free.
Soldiers, to me!
Okay, let's figure this. So we go for the Shen kill and we keep mana for the Nopify in case he tries to save his Shen with the single combat. I assume he'll use single combat pre-combat so I have one less blocker. Because in his mind he needs to rush me because I have Karma in deck. So the play this turn is Guiding Touch, Pale Cascade, Nopify. I just hope he doesn't have second sharp side. Why the fuck do you give shield to Citria? Okay, he's single combating. This is already, I know what he's doing.
Nature blesses her followers.
Does he ever have lethal here? No, right? What? What was that play? He not only didn't pull, but he just killed his Fiora instead of pulling my... Oh my god, this is disappointing.
The Eye of Twilight sees all.
Maybe I start play Will. In this deck, Will would be pretty good.
Are they still here?
Man, if Will only was 4 mana, it would be such a nice card. Guys, we are winning. Calm down. Maybe.
I'm risking it all, trying to get myself back on the map, and I'm confident. Cause I got these loved ones all around me,
No point creating to one which can't even block. We have healing plus double nopify this turn, or healing plus deny. I mean, if he doesn't open.
Nature blesses her followers.
Nice order. Attacks.
Breathe in, breathe out.
Karma doesn't offer anything on this board. I mean, Karma Era offers me invokes.
How's it going?
The answer lies within. We'll bring peace to Ionia, whatever the cost.
Yes.
Portal me something cool. Chase me! Chase me! In times of crisis, an aspect descends to herald the reshaping of worlds.
What is gained when we return malevolence?
Rank order? Yeah, the rank order. I forgot the charger was played already. But
so I go.
Hardly fair.
Nature blesses.
At the end, does it really matter? I think we still win.
The dragon binds us.
I see every move.
We just need to keep up mana for the deny.
Ionia.
I mean, he could top deck sharp side. But if he had sharp side, he would have played it last turn. You sure?
Bask in her radiant blessing.
Now they see who I truly am.
Guys, I have nopify for rally. You guys are high or what? What is his hand? Units. Units, riposte, single combat maybe, concerted strike.